to my board aspirants, you must have started feeling goosebumps. Yes or no? Few tips. Start your revision. Start solving previous year question papers. Try to solve last 10 year question papers. Try to write with good handwriting. This will give good impact of your notebook. Don't panic. Don't get overburdened. Still 3 months are left. You guys will rock, I know. Represent your answers by doing underline, by using a color pens. Attempt neatly whatever you write there. Stay focused, then only you can score good. Don't have the fear of examination center. Feel that you are sitting in a classroom. Even to get out of the examination center fear, visit your examination center before your exam starts. Use ball pens instead of gel pens. Ball pens will make you help write faster than gel pens. Stay healthy, stay positive, stay negative with corona, stay calm. All the best, you guys. Like and subscribe for more videos related to your board exams. Bye bye.